lines up for the faceoff against one of the best. Kessler, Fowler scores! Oh! Struck with ferocity by Fowler. And Anaheim take the lead 3 seconds into their power play.
That's tough for Gauthier. I mean, he loses the draw. And Fowler's setting up the faceoff with Kessler. Look at Kessler. Kessler, he says, you just go right over there. And I'm going to take this draw, and I'm going to... Look at him. You stay there. Get over a little bit. Fowler, you just stay where you are, and I'm going to throw it right over to you off this faceoff. Well, it doesn't quite work out that way, but pretty close. And a rolling puck as well, up over top.
A name you'll be hearing a lot of for many years to come. There's a shot down low, save made, rebound, Crosby, he scores! Another, yet another big first goal for Sidney Crosby on the road.
Wow. It never, never ceases to amaze what this man is able to come up with. Knocks this puck out of the air. Take a look here. This puck's going to go to the front of the net. Sidney Crosby is going to pick up the rebound, ship it off Bobrovsky, and then knock it out of the air before it comes down to the ice and Bobrovsky can get to his right side. What a beautiful goal.
And here comes Yannick Hansen. Through center. Over the line. Shoots. Scores! A solo dash and a tie game as Hansen went post and in to make it 3-3.
Boy, oh boy, it's amazing. And John Tortorella's looking up, how did that win? Well, the speed of Yannick Hansen and this Columbus Blue Jacket team, they back up. Goalie's out, Yannick Hansen right down the middle, and look at how far the defenseman back in. And that is up and over the glove. And I think it hits Ryan Murray. It does. It's off Ryan Murray's left leg and up and over Sergei Bobrovsky.
Have the Bruins under siege. Here, puck picked up by Matt Calvert. Fires, rebound, in front, scores! Matty Calvert following up on the rebound. Columbus 3, Boston no score.
There's one point there where the Bruins seem like they get control of that puck. Matty Calvert was not going to get denied. A shot from up high, follows his play, makes a nice move inside, and then fights to get this puck past Rask. No quit in Matty Calvert's game.
He didn't bend at all when the Red Wings went up 1-0. Now here's a 3-on-1. Connor Brown, Austin Matthews shoots, he scores! Number 19 for number 34.
Well, you take some chances when you're down by two, and it ends up costing the Detroit Red Wings. Hyman was the decoy. You can see Brown all the way was looking to try to get it to Matthews. Here's what it looks like for Brad Meyer. But you got to say early on that Matthews is earning a reputation with that wrister. He's been able to find the back of the net, opens up for the one-timer. Almost a mirror image of what you saw from Brendan Shanahan.
Using the end wall, Kyle Connor spins away from Jay McClement. Back it goes. Hamstrom around the horn. Laine, his shot scores! First NHL goal, Patrick Laine. And the Jets are within one.
His favorite player growing up was Alex Ovechkin. He's off the right side of your screen. And there aren't many players that can score from outside the dots. That means between the dots and the boards. Now, Stafford has a heck of a net front presence. But a right shot, same positioning on the power play that we see in the division that Alex Ovechkin has occupied for years. Off the far post and in. This building is the most electric it has been all night. And both pins, the two great friends, Aho and Laine, have gotten on the board here in this period.
For a moment with Zetterberg and Mantha, and they get a goal.
Oh my God.
They get it right back.
Oh, my God.
They get it right back. Eichel with a beauty from the short side. What a play. Will Zetterberg from in behind. Eichel put this one top shelf short side.
Leonard was down. Puck's in the zone. Look at Mrazek. Where is he? Down. And Eichel knows it. Right-hand shot, left wing. Pulls it to his forehand, and he goes up and over the shoulder. Look at this. That's a goal scorer's goal right there. But again, the goaltenders are down. They're giving you the top of the net. You might as well take it.